So, when in your educational journey did you realize that we have enough religion to hate, but not enough religion to love?